Check out your English language notebook, everyone. Okay. So today I'll be teaching you all letter writing. Okay. Already the video of letter writing we have uploaded in the Google Classroom. Okay. So today I'll be giving you formal letter. There are two types of letter, children. So the letter are two types. So formal letter means the letter which we write officially. Okay, the way of writing is very proper, appropriate. Okay, the language is official language we use. We use requesting language. Okay, like if you are writing application to the principal or your director or editor or chairman. Okay, then what type of letter you will write? You will write formal letter. Okay, this is the official letter. Formal letter is a official letter. Informal letter. Informal letter is a friendly letter. When we write letter to our friends or relatives, then we use informal letter. And the way of writing, the way of language, the language we use in informal letter is friendly language, casual language. Okay, understand? So today I am going to give you formal letter, official letter. If you have to write application to your principal, then how you will write? Okay, so I am going to start. All of you concentrate on the board. Okay, you write without doing anything else. Okay, concentrate here. Children, write down, draw the three lines, and this is your topic. Okay? Write down fast without wasting your time. Anything else, children? am looking everywhere. What you all are doing? Hai Sunali, concentrate. Ankit Rajpal, take this your copy. Why are you not writing? Concentrate on the board and write down. First, I will erase it. Just below your topic, you have to write down, okay? The topic which you have written, just below that, you will write down the address, okay? We have to write down the address, the receiver's address. it right down to us. Have you all completed? If completed, then show me a thumbs up. Okay. Thank you.